There'll be a lack of rubber out on track, so take it easy for the first couple of laps.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Perez, Fernando Alonso, and Oscar Piastri. And that's it. Practice is officially over. Until next time, goodbye.
Okay, good job, mate. Really, really well done. That was a fantastic drive. Bring it home.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who'll be fronting the grid. Johnson, Leclerc, and George Russell. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry. We'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix. Florida is no stranger to world-class sports, and as of 2022, the USA's Sunshine State is now on the F1 calendar. Welcome back to the Magic City for the Miami Grand Prix. With great opportunities for wheel-to-wheel battles featuring 19 corners, 3.36 miles long, and expected average speeds of 138 miles an hour, the Miami International Autodrome will be sure to create lots of chances to overtake. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Johnson lines up on pole position, and it's Charles Leclerc in P2. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Hamilton, Verstappen, Fernando Alonso, Norris, Sainz, Perez, Oscar Piastri, Gasly, Stroll, Ocon, Russell, Albon, Ricciardo, Joe, Tsunoda, Magnussen, Bottas, Sargent, Doohan, and Nico Hülkenberg rounds off the grid. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. Anthony Davidson also commentary box today. Can we begin by having a chat about Charles Leclerc? That was a great win in the last race, but can they keep that momentum going into this weekend?
There are never any guarantees in this business, but certainly the performance last time out would have boosted their confidence coming into this one.
Right, mate, I know it's your home Grand Prix, but I want you to treat it like any other race. Let's not make any unnecessary risks, please. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Great work! That's a new fastest lap of the race. Okay, you've just started the final lap of the race. Final lap. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 26.7 seconds. Oh, superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
done it then. A truly magnificent Miami International Autodrome. And talk to me. What do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalize on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Johnson increases their championship lead. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I have to give it to Johnson.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. The owner driver's team moved to the top of the table. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix. Thanks for stepping in and helping handle that. We had a major issue on the production line earlier this week, so the entire development package for the weekend has failed. Any redevelopments will need to be ordered from the R&D screen.
They told you about the new parts that have come in from the factory, right? Well, they're all fitted and good to go. I hope they do the trick. Don't push the car just yet. Track is still green. Try to take it easy for the first couple of laps.
it's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are Leclerc, Oscar Piastri, and Lewis Hamilton. And if today's practice is anything...
Fantastic, you've got pole position.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Johnson, Russell, and Lewis Hamilton. It's time to take a look at our starting grid.
Okay, we've got that relief of having points on the board finally, so let's keep that form up and get another top 10 finish today, please. We'll be right back. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Good job, that was the fastest lap of the race so far. Gap to your teammate behind is 18.3 seconds. Great work, that's a new fastest lap of the race. Oh, superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
A nearly flawless performance here then, and a commanding victory. Well, Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today, but what set them apart from the rest?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
The faces on our top three look so incredibly happy as they make their way up to the podium. A much-deserved victory. performance from them all. So let's see what effect this result has had on the drivers' standings. Johnson increases their championship lead. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Johnson.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. The owner drivers' team move to the top of the table. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action, and I can't wait to see what's next.
As we continue to increase our acclaim, more potential partners become willing to work with us. We can now approach an additional sponsor from the corporate tab.